In this video, we're computing the indefinite integral of secant squared 2x. So the main point of this integral is that we're going to have to grapple with the chain rule backwards. And that's because this is a function composition where 2x is the interior function. Now, one way to do this is to just set ourselves up with the derivative of the interior function inside this integrand. So I'm going to write it as 2 secant squared of 2x, because 2 is the derivative of the interior function here. And this is perfectly fine to do this as long as we compensate out in front with a 1/2. So the 1/2 is a spectator as we guess our antiderivative here. And then I'm trying to figure out, what do I differentiate to get 2 secant squared 2x? Well, secant squared is the derivative of the tangent function. So it's tangent 2x that I differentiate to get this expression. And if you try this out, the derivative of tangent with respect to this interior function is secant squared 2x. And then the chain rule says you have to multiply by the derivative of the interior function, which we already set up to make it easier to guess the antiderivative here. So tangent 2x is basically the answer here, but we want to be as general as possible here with this indefinite integral, so we throw in the plus c. And these extra parentheses are just kind of bothering me, so I want to rewrite the answer in a little nicer form. So 1/2 tangent 2x plus c, and that's it. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.